Oh man. All right. Where to go? That guy went that way. I would like to get a weapon. What the hell is all that? Pig intestines? Ugh. All right. March 13th. Female 50s fatty or meaty saute? What are they cooking, people? Male 30s lean gumbo? Male 20s portly barbecue? Oh, these people are sick. Oh my god. Oh, I'll take a her about the trash. Oh. I would take one of those knives. Oh, what I got. I don't want to go that way, I don't think. Saw, rope, pet collar. Three missing people. Right, got handgun ammo. How do I have my hand back? Why is it bleeding? What the? All right. Well, I'm guessing I do have to go through here. Wonder if I can go out the front door? Garage? It's secured with tape that can't be removed by hand. Really? Wow. All right. I don't mean to take us out of the story, but really, Capcom? You're going to put tape over something and say this guy can't rip a piece of tape? Right. I'm going to hit the I believe button back into the game. we got go. Oh! Oh man. Yep, time to back away. Time to back away. What do I do? How do I hit him? What the? Oh man. Alright, I guess I just run. Oh! Oh! Whoa, shit! Oh my god. What do I do? Run! Run away! This guy is crazy! Oh shit, oh shit. Oh man. I ain't got no weapons. What is he leaving? Oh, yes, I can. Oh, man, I'm scared. Oh, man, what to do? What to do? Think he's right over there. What is he?
This is all too fun.
Is he in the garage? Alright, you found me. Now, time for me to run. Oh, man. Got a hatch key. I need a weapon. Man, where is a gun? Oh, run away. Run! That guy is. Oh, shit! Oh! Ah! Run away! Go down. Oh, man, my heart is racing. Is he behind me?
Don't worry, I'm still here.
Run. Run away. Oh, man. This guy is crazy. He just ran through. Where'd he come from? Oh man. Oh. I used the hatch key. Oh man.
Hurry up, Ethan.
Get there. What the?
What the fuck?
He's dirty. Again? Oh man. All right. Gotta take a second. Alright, he is after me. Where is a gun? A weapon? Something? This guy. Oh, my heart is still racing. Wonder if crouching adds some stealth. I think he's coming.
Find you, right? I do.
Yeah, it sounds like he's getting closer. He can smell me?
I can smell you.
Yep, he is right there. And I am stuck. Can't my guy punch?
Where's my little Ethan?
All right. Time to be a man. Time to be a man.
The way out, you know.
Oh, he's gonna be right over there. There he is.
Say, once family, always family. Oh. He won't be long before I find you and kill you.
Is there a gun or anything over here? What, we got a bobblehead? This a Fallout?
Yeah, piggy, piggy, piggy.
Alright. Just go very slow. All right. Take a breather. Can take a breather. All right. What the hell is going on down here? I think he just heard me, or he figured out where I went. Right, sounds like he's right above me. I ain't got nowhere to go but up. Alright. Safety if I save it, right? Save room's always gotta be safe. All right, I got a map. Let's see. I'm in the laundry room. Legend. Item box, small. All right, tape recorders, the dollar sign. There's an item box, main hall. What the? Do I need either of these? Oh, Mia is his wife, huh? Okay. Best be a gun in here. Chem fluid. Alright, I got a combined list. Looks like I can make a first aid pack. Nice. Alright, my health is yellow. Oh, the game really does not expect me to go back out there, does it? What's in here? A lockpick? Alright. I got a lockpick. And I see there is one locked. Oh, man. What the?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
How does she know where I'm at? Couldn't she tell me there was a gun hidden somewhere? Man, that makes a lot of noise. See him anywhere. All right, lockpick. First aid, medicine. Really? I used a lockpick for that? All right, let's look at the map. So we know the garage is locked. So, gotta see if I can get in that main hall. Where's that guy at, though? And how the hell did he Superman through a wall? Hopefully he's not back here. Gonna go nice and slow. Alright, maybe I can look at this now. Alright, picture. Lucas. I already checked all this out. Looks like I'm missing a horseshoe or a horse. I think he's over there. Let me sneak around this way. He's doing some repairs over there. Yep. And I wonder if I'm supposed to walk in front of him and let him Superman through so I can run outside. I would hate to start a fight, but I think I'm out of options. All right.
Hey, over here. Hey.
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No, no.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now, calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons call. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now, that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage. Now.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
Cut that tape you couldn't cut? This is better than nothing. Alright.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back.
Wait! Oh, shit. Reload. Oh, man. Oh. Try that again. All right. I see the bike hanging up there.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back.
Wait!
Oh. Headshots work. Get in. Drive off. Oh, I need the key. Alright, I need a key. Car key. This guy is... Oh, man. Reload. I'm hitting it up.
I'm an old man, son. You can't take on an old man.
Not an old man on whatever he's on. All right, well, get the key.
Nice car. Might have liked to spin. Get here.
Is he dead? What the?
Oh, shit. Let's finish this, you and I.
Oh man, that was intense.
Oh boy, now look what you've done, motherfucker.
That guy has got to be dead. I would cut his head off. He's gonna grab my foot. Yep.
Do I have your attention, boy? You're about to see someone. Fuck!
What the? Oh my God. Oh. Need that for the front door. Shotgun shells. I would take that hammer right there. Grab the hammer, guy. Oh man, that was intense. Oh, my heart is racing. I ain't got no. Shoo. All right.